I always heard this place was such an interesting museum back in its heyday. Now it's just a place propped up by rusty nails and rumors. A place you wouldn't dare your worst enemy to go into. Judgment House. Huh. Maybe this abandoned place isn't so abandoned after all. I hate it when I'm right. Holy shit, look at all this crap. This is... oh, fresh paint, this one's just been done.
The witch who flew from her own mother, herself a witch, herself in flight. She'll meet her death like so many other, and leave both realms this very night.
vibrations I'm getting from this house are off the charts. It's like the museum. The old violence tries to take over the new. I have to tell Officer Baxter about this. This could be a vital piece.
What were you doing here?
Following a lead. I never dropped the case. Had this psychic, Cassandra, working with me. And we figured out the Bell Killer is hunting mediums, like a witch trial execution copycat. At that point, we couldn't let it go, even after Rex demoted me.
So that's why you're at the museum. So, who killed you?
The Bell Killer, you idiot. But I didn't get a good look at his face.
Where's the killer?
No idea. He could be anywhere, but when we fought, he said something I didn't understand at all.
Wait. The killer actually talked?
Not much, but I think I hit a nerve. I told that bastard he'd be dead soon, but he said, I already know death. And then something about his instrument of death will kill again tonight.
My instrument of death? But he kills different ways every time. I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither.
We gotta figure out what that means. Do you know where Cassandra is? Is she still alive?
Last I checked, yeah. I took her to a safe house outside of town.
Oh my God, she's alive. I was sure she'd be dead too. Joy would be freaking ecstatic. She shouldn't end up alone.
Cassandra ever bring up her daughter?
Wouldn't shut up about her. We looked for Joy for days, but it was too risky. Cassandra has been begging me to track Joy down, but I haven't found her yet.
You're not gonna believe this. Joy's been helping me tonight.
Figures a cop like you would need help to get this far.
You mean like what, the help you got from her mom? All right, you get back to Cassandra. Make sure she's still safe and bring her back to the station.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna quickly check out the cellar and come up with a plan. I hope.
Righteousness, but you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due.
You stood for justice. How is this just?
You claim righteousness, but you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due.
I thought you stood for justice. How is this just?
The courts are not a place for your murderous whimsy. You are a corrupt heathen. The families of those innocent souls you executed through false accusation of witchcraft will exact their righteous justice tonight.
False accusation?
What is that nonsense you draw?
My mark will burn like a brand in the flesh of this town. If it takes me to the ends of eternity, I will personally make the bell toll for every witch in Salem.
Wait. The guy who killed me is Abigail. She might be the Bell Killer. How is that possible? I gotta get out of here and figure out how to track her down.
No one deserves to be murdered. And when the psycho trying to kill someone pretends there's some grand justice behind it, that just makes it all the more twisted.
Troy!
Ronan, help!
Not another step.
No, not you, Rex. This has nothing to do with her, Abigail.
Oh, but it does. For 300 years, we have executed the witches who corrupt our fair city.
Down there, let's go.
Those who try to mask their demonic contract and leverage powers they should never possess.
Just like you have.
Don't you dare compare me to her!
Easy. Put your hands up!
Help!
Don't do anything stupid.
Hands up! Stop what you're doing. Hands up! Do it now!
Abigail, stop!
Rex, you piece of shit. What are you doing?
Not now.
This was you.
Once you're getting closer to the truth.
Ronan, do something!
Hold tight, kid. I'm on my way.
It's over, Abigail.
The time is upon us, Abigail Williams.
No.
You scourge of Salem. It is time to pay for your sins.
This can't be happening. You want to use memories against me? Two can play at that game.
I know the truth about your death, but I still don't know the truth about mine. Did you use Rex to kill me?
Rex was my most influential. The most respected, the most feared official in town. Of course I did.
How could Rex have done it? Rose's killer had blue eyes.
I didn't use the same killer for every murder.
Baxter. Why did you kill Baxter?
I eventually kill all the killers I use. Especially the ones who get close to the truth.
I wasn't close to the truth in the apartment. I wasn't one of your killers. Why did I have to die? I wouldn't. No, I wouldn't. How could I?
You made me kill her.
We all got a dark side, sometimes obvious, sometimes not. If we're lucky, we keep our dark side hidden. By law, Rex was a killer. But the law doesn't always see the truth. Fortunately, Joy did, and she would never press charges. She might even help Rex cover his tracks. One thing's for certain. She's a better person than I was at that age. A kid who deserves forgiveness. She's paid her dues. And committing a few small crimes searching for your mom, well, even the coldest cops would forgive those. Hasn't been a Bell Killer murder since the night Abigail met her final end. But the case never officially closed. But memories fade, time heals. With luck, Salem will move on and find peace. Death repays debts, my father always said. Forever I believe that. But truth be told, this life ain't over until you're honest about what you owe. Set everything right. Settle your debts. Only then can you move on.
Ronan?